That's after the news and the weather in your own local area.
Good morning, now the news of Wales. The general election campaign starts officially today with the dissolution of Parliament and all the parties launching their manifestos during the week. Welsh Secretary Nicholas Edwards says the Conservative manifesto will show it's the government offering the most radical policies with dramatic ideas for the future.